We'll see.
Wait, stop kicking your drink.
I know, I'm trying.
Come on. This work. Fuck!
What you're about to see is graphic. So if you're like the age below 3, please don't watch it because there is a lot of nudity. No, I'm kidding. there's a lot of cursing. And I don't want to bleep it out because cursing is a way of showing emotion. It's almost using like words, but it's big boy words or big girl words. And yeah, so things are good. Everything has been fixed. But this is a whole story how it started with one simple task and went 5 days of just torture. Hope you enjoy. Leave a like and leave a comment and subscribe. If you can hear it, but this car in front of me has the fucking craziest like subwoofer in the world.
Huh?
You good? You see it good?
Yeah, I see it. Yeah, that's crazy. That's huge.
That's what she said.
Michael, please.
Damn, that's awesome. All right, man, take care, man. That's awesome. Huh?
See, I don't have your iced coffee.
Huh? All right, got coffee. Woo. Oh, that's so good. Yeah, my bad. I wanted to film more things at the Starbucks, but I met this classmate that I have like 2 classes this semester, 1 class last semester, and we've never really talked, and I just thought, you know what, I'll go and talk to her. Just a, you know, small talk, you know, nothing. She's already taken. She already has a boyfriend. Don't even think about it. But I have my last class for today. I have my coffee. I have a cheese Danish. Things are looking good. Oh, her name is, damn it, I forgot her name. My last class is over. I get to go home. Wait a second. All right, we should probably get serious about this. So in the recent couple of days, I've been slacking off on one thing and it involves a Jeep. I just changed the, what was it? The spark plugs just like a few weeks back.
I knew it was coming, dude.
Because that was like a huge issue because the car wouldn't really want to move. I have this weird screeching noise in my right rear tire, or maybe left. I need to fix my brake pads.
What?
I'm gonna need your help here, dude. I can't push this thing by myself.
I didn't know what was happening.
Actually, I probably could push it by myself.
Nobody told me what's happening.
Alright guys, well, we just finished, we didn't get it on video, but Austin and his friend just finished pulling out his radiator in his truck. We covered the engine because it was starting to rain. And now we are doing Sid's rear brakes. Oh, and there's my motorcycle. But it's raining, so I can't ride it.
Alright, great. We didn't even, like, what was it, 2 minutes in and something gets fucked up. This does not look right, and now
the whole bolt is still...
It's completely jacked up, and that's why they put those stupid caps on there.
Yeah. So, we're gonna fucking try to redneck this bitch. Hopefully, it works. If not, I'm gonna start crying. Okay, good placement right there. Is that good enough?
Yeah, it should be.
Oh, wait.
It ain't coming loose, is it?
No, the bolt's moving.
I think it's just the cap.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It seems too easy. That it's just the tip. Yeah. Yep, it's just the cap. Oh my gosh, why would they fucking do that?
All right, we're gonna have to cut it off.
We didn't get to do the brakes. The wheel won't come off.
My lady.
You're welcome. Beautiful. This sucks. I'm just calling because I have a question, and you guys might have the right tool for me. I'm trying to take my wheel out, but then the lug nut broke in the thread or something. It's not coming out. So I just want to get the lug nut out. Sorry, what? Hello? Alright, so we have two groups of people working on this. We got the socket thing that grips on and pulls out, you know, whatever, like, whatever bolt that's, like, stripped. We were able to get majority of the stupid lug nut. The last thin piece of it broke. And now it's even harder now to get that piece out. We got two groups. And also we're trying to get the socket that we used back running, because what happened was it broke and it's stuck inside the socket. And we have another group in there working with like a drill to like kind of drill it out. Whew. I know.
We should not be having
this can be expected of Austin's Delilah, but not the Black Mamba. I don't get it. So if you come close, you'll see the
Hold up, Austin, you have to move, Bob. I'm gonna turn to manual. Move, Austin, you're in the way.
I was gonna get the light.
There's that little piece in there, and there's no saving that. We tried everything we had. We actually even got Jack was able to get the rest of it that was inside out of it. But even that is not enough grip. So I'm gonna do some surgery.
Oh my God, bro, you want me to do it? It's the style of bit, it grips on so hard.
Whoever wants to go next.
He doesn't support himself. He sits like this with his arm like this. It's pushing him this way. Knees.
That's what she said. Arm braced like this so it can't like.
Yeah. You want to wear the glasses? Day two. Great. We have to do more damage. Great. Will it work? I don't know. Great. Oh, she is? All right. We got it off onto a jack stand. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to...
I'm going to pull the parking brake.
What?
We got to twist this wheel.
Do we?
Dude, look, it's all at the bottom. Don't you want it at the top?
No, that's fine. See what you did? You see what you did, right? Do you see what you did?
And it's rosy because we're trying to accomplish something, but you're trying to
fly. Yes!
Take this away from me. So I'm done right now.
How dare you interrupt me when I'm vlogging.
Piece of shit.
Alright, well, what do we do? What are you doing?
I probably shouldn't put that near the gas cap.
I was gonna
the heat
the
was
thing.
Gonna be...
Dude, what are we doing?
We are drilling... We're drilling this... This is called a wheel stud, if you're not a mechanic like us. This is called a wheel stud. There's literally nothing else we can do to get that lug nut out, because whoever fucking worked on this car last time fucked it up because they used too much of a torque, okay? Stop using too much torque. You don't need too much torque. Too much torque is bad for you. Anyways, we had to drill this, and we had to take it step by step, so go with a small drill, a bigger one, until you can drill that hole out.
That's what she said!
Oh, that sounded so nasty. We should just do porn, man.
As you can see, it is now day two and we're going at it again. We had to buy new bits to drill it even deeper with stronger bolts. They're called cobalt, HSS bolts or whatever, but they're bits. Jeez, man, I cannot speak. And we've been going at it for at least another hour again. Like, we had spent about an hour and a half earlier today trying to do this, and the day before. It's just not going well. Huh?
We'll see.
Wait, turn off the manual focus. Stop kicking your
trim. I know, I'm trying.
Come on.
This work.
Fuck! About fucking time. How many days has this been? Four?
Yeah.
Eight. At least. Three.
We did this on Monday. It's time to take it from the other side.
The thing is, like, it's wiggling so much that I can't really.
If somebody can push, somebody push that way.
I don't know what you think that is doing.
I don't know.
It's not doing what you think it's doing.
Gary Little.
Yeah.
Let's record that now. Shit.
Watch out.
This can come out. It's literally just a matter of putting it on.
Alright, well, you got that side. I'm about to honestly get on.
Donkey kick.
Oh, just wants to get this so bad.
Oh damn, I don't even know what happened.
I'll just grab the damn thing so much.
Awesome. Alright, tell me when. Oh, you're there! Almost! You want me to kick?
There you go!
Yes!
Yes, let's go!
Ah!
Finish him!
Ah! Come on!
Huh? Alright, it's day four. We're still working on the trick. What? Brandon!
What?
What did you do?
What did I do?
You got it out!
Oh, did I?
Alright, I was just kidding, but we were somehow able to finally get it out. And look.
Still on there.
Still on there. Wow. What a fucking bitch. She's off.
Were you able to pop her out?
Not yet, we'll get into that.
As you can see, we got the other stud on. Finally. Now, the problem is that rim that we were working with, it's a little damaged. It's not too bad, but Sid doesn't want to risk driving with that rim specifically. So what we're going to do is end up taking his older tire, because that one's equal tread to the other tires, switch the rims from his spare, which is a nice tire right there, and throw everything back on after we put the brakes on, which will literally take 5 minutes, you know, not 5 days.
That's what she said.